Hello, welcome to my second PK commentary. My name is Troy, I'm the Specologist, and as I promised, I'm doing something different than last time. This time I'm using dragon darts to a dark bow. Got a nice anti-dragon shield for what must be like plus 17 defense or something shitty like that. But I guess it makes a slight difference. Got one more HP level since last time. Anyway, before I find my first fight, I wanted to talk about the new graphical update. I think it's really, really stupid. They're trying to make everything look all futuristic, in my opinion, and this XP counter is way up there, and it's hard to see. And what's worse than that is that there's terrible lag whenever I teleport. God damn it, why are you attacking me, bud? And you're safe, too. I'll keep talking about the graphics later. What are you doing, bud? I mean, I like that the XP goes right above your head now, but at the same time, it's just very confusing to look at. It's over the top. Okay, you can just rush me, that's cool. This kid has Avas, that means he has Prayer, which means he doesn't have as high a range level as me. Oh, what a hit. That was a good hit. This kid's bizarre, I'm not even Scald. Can I pick up my dragon arrows, please? There we go. Look at all this lag, see? I don't think he's gonna see this coming. Bam! You're dead. I almost died too, but I killed him. Oh, I didn't talk about my style like I did last time. Oh no. Bud, can you just screw off? I'm kind of looting. Thank you. What a nice guy. He listened to me, even though he couldn't hear me. It's very hard to get the spec out on the first, after the first dart. So, I like to, just keep the dark bow out and kind of surprise them with my spec. Because they think I put it away at first, but I don't. And, yeah, it worked, so, yay for our first clip. Okay, so I'm back. I took a break yesterday after getting that first clip, because I'm not really feeling too great. I'm feeling a lot better today, even though I had to go to school and all. Didn't want to commentate when I wasn't feeling that good, didn't want to be unenthusiastic, etc. Let's see if this kid wants to fight. Goal, sir. Someone's attacking him. Anyway, I got a level 44 combat, 49 HP, 66 range. This kid, goal, sir. Alright, let's do this. This kid looks pretty cool, not gonna lie. Gotta be careful. He has a high range level, I can tell. Oh, he's doing the exact same thing as I'm doing, but he doesn't have the shield, so that means I'm probably at an advantage. Oh, good fight. Oh, he ate. Has a not a bad hit either. I'm gonna go grab my shit. Gotta be careful for when he specs. Oh, if that was a better hit, I could have gotten him. Eight. Did I pot? Yeah, I potted. No. Almost, you almost got me there. Just check spec, 45, not bad. Oh, I risked it. Oh, I didn't get him, and I lagged too. Gonna get these arrows. Oh, I think he ran away. All right, I'll fight this kid. I fought him earlier, and I forgot to eat. Alright, hopefully I'll be able to spec him this time without getting boomed for all my health. Oh, buddy. Sit? I don't know what just happened, I'm lagging. Oh, I got him. Cool. I'm gonna turn auto retaliate off so I don't die. Good luck. I know I'm supposed to be doing darts to dark bow, but because of the lag, I've been dying a lot and losing a lot of money. And I don't want to, you know, be all moneyless before I get to make, you know, good videos. See, this is absolutely stupid. Come on, sit. Nice 274, my god. I got a few D-bolts different from last time for moments like that where I'm supposed to get a massive hit. Come on, one more. No, he ate. And I risked it and I got him. Awesome. Awesome clip. Regen bracelet. Some other nice stuff. Dragonhide traps trimmed. Just overall good fight. Okay, so I've gone like two or three rounds in between the last clip and this one. And I haven't gotten a kill. I haven't died either, but I want to show a lot of kills on vid. I don't know if I talked about this in the last clip or not, and I kind of lose track after a while. I'm not doing dark bow right now. Sure. This kid has a G-Maul for sure. Actually, maybe not. I think he might be a Mauler. Anyway, I was going to do dark bow only, but he can't hit that. But I can hit that. Fight? No. I was dying a lot because of those lag spikes when I was running into the wilderness. People saw I had a dark bow and they got excited and I died during the lag. This kid hits me pretty high. Ooh, 334! Oh my god, that's a new max! That was ridiculous. I like D-bolts. I'm keeping this clip regardless. That was incredible. What'd I do? Sorry, I don't. What's your strength? My ranging level is 66. I'll do this kid a favor and eat higher, lower rather, like he wants me to. Oh, 264, really now? Can't hit 250, huh? Come on. Good fight. Hey guys, I wanted to just close this video out while selling some loot so I could do two things at once. Yes, that is 1,000 rune boots. I'm trying to merchant them right now. So I'm sorry that I did not use the dark bow the whole time, that I split it between dark bow and crossbow and mage bow. Wasn't that comfortable with the dark bow yet. I'll use it more in the future. Again, I'm new to this combat. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. Next video I'm making, two friends of mine that are actually in the Sorek CC liked my first vid and that felt good and they wanted to fight me. So I figured the next vid I'll do some DMs with people my combat level, you know, like best 3 out of 5 kind of thing. And Sorek, Matt, he just released the Rune Society, which was that Yaush Alliance kind of thing I was talking about. Wow, the chaps don't sell. It's really stupid. You guys should go check that out. Support the artists and directors making those videos. If you follow Destiny Creator and you didn't hear yet, he just got hacked for a third time, which is really upsetting. The guy does so much for the game, so much for the community, and just, you know, based on the way he talks, he just sounds like such a great guy in real life too. So it's really such a shame that this keeps happening to him after all the hard work he put in. He's not asking for anything, he's rebuilding it all himself again for the third time. And I just wanted to, you know, tell you guys, he is my inspiration. He has the drive and the skill, and he's a much better commentator than I am, but also he has a lot of more experience. So I know this outro is probably like 3 minutes, and most of you probably won't even watch it. But that's okay, I do it for myself just a little bit too. Anyway, leave a comment below regarding anything you thought about the video, the good, the bad, the ugly, music choices, whatever you want. Try and make it constructive if you can, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye-bye.